I use this loving tan when I need a really quick tan. So this develops in about 2 to 3 hours, and then you can shower off. I don't look orange. It works really good on my face and the rest of my body. It's a mousse formula that goes on really, really evenly, but you could also use a mitt or a brush with it, whatever you prefer.